Okay, first candidate for the champ tryout solo. You're going to start with a hop double up on your right, hop double, hop, and then you're gonna do two toes on the left, hop, knock, hop, knock. So make sure this one turns in this way, and this one turns this way. Ready, and one, and up, two, and up. And then you're gonna step on the left, put your right heel out, put your weight on it, knock, drop it, knock this one across, and meet it back, and then lift. So it goes step, heel, knock, drop, knock, lift. Okay, try that part. Hop the breath. Ready, and toe, toe. Step, heel, knock, drop, knock, lift. From here, you're going to do what's called a grab all. This one hops, this one doubles. Then your right does a slap back, air slap back. You got hand left, and then right knocks behind. So as you're doing it, remember that as you go, you gotta land left, and then right, and back. You can't land the right first or else it does not work. So hop, double, slap, land, knock. Okay, try it a little faster. Okay, add that on, hop, double, around. Ready, and hop, double, and go. Heel, knock, drop, knock, lift, grab off. Once you hit that toe, then hop on the right and switch to a knock in the front with the left. So hop, knock, hop, knock. Then you're going to hop onto your right heel and pop the left leg out. You need to actually hop, not just step into it. There's no sound. You have to hop onto it. And then from here, you're going to step down with the left. You're gonna click it together. You kind of hit the front of your right ball against the left heel. So step, click, land left, knock the right, and lift the left. And that goes to that wall. So after your grapple, hop toe, and then go up onto your heel, hop, step, click, hop, knock, lift. Okay, and all that goes faster. From the grapple. Do that part again. Ready, and. Okay, from the first. Ready, and. Hop, double, toe, toe. Step, heel, knock, drop, knock. Travel. Heel, step, click. Okay, a little bit faster. Ready, and. Try it.